seen the light of you. But the light of God that's reflecting on you, that you are reflecting it to the children.
Now we're working today with some of the most persecuted people in the whole of northern Iraq.
But also people who are going out of here healthier, and it's going to actually affect the rest of their life.
And he's like molded this time in my life for me to be able to respond.
Just loving these kids individually, and I literally was just like, Jesus, you are so good.